not just about you, but in you. The glory of God, the light of Christ shall be in you, so that when other people hear you, they will know that there's something going on. God is up to something. He's up to something great. It gotta be around the corner, because she's giving him a praise. She acting ridiculous. I don't know what's wrong with her, but if you know what God has done for me and where he brought me from, you will praise God too. You will praise him. You will run in this place. Glory to God. And this is your praise. That's how you know when somebody been with God. It's in your praise. Glory to God.
Amen.
Jesus. Woo! And suddenly, oh Jesus, they're going to suddenly, glory to God. I'm trying to contain myself. And suddenly means immediately. Suddenly means right now. It's a right now moment for you. It's a spiritual awakening for you. You got to come up. There's somebody that's waiting on you. They're behind you, but they can't get through because you're blocking their way. So you got to come on. It's a suddenly for you. Amen. Glory to God. And suddenly, there was a great earthquake. Great, great. Don't you know when you got greatness on your life? Woo, Jesus. Oh my God. You're going to go through some stuff. You may almost lose your life. You may almost lose your mind.